Hi, I'm Rob at Lorob's, and welcome to our guide for the Instantvap Compact. The Instantvap 18-volt compact unit is to be used for oxalic acid vaporization treatments against varroa mites in honeybee colonies. Your Instantvap 18-volt compact package includes one Instantvap 18-volt compact unit with the chosen battery adapter, one plunger, one silicone quick cleaning cap, two spare O-rings, and one instruction manual. A few optional accessories that are also available for purchase are the silicone insulation roof, APME adapter washers, and a carrying case. We also have more videos talking about these on our website. You'll want to select the proper battery that goes along with your unit's adapter. It should be at least 5 amp hours in capacity and make sure it's fully charged. You'll also want to use an EPA approved oxalic acid suitable for vaporization, such as Easyox. To prepare a new bag of oxalic acid, you may have to add a few drops of water to the bag to help it stick in the plunger. Before we begin, ensure you're wearing proper safety gear as outlined in the user manual. You'll need thick gloves, a respirator with organic vapor rating, and safety glasses. To get started, you'll want to set your plunger to the desired amount of oxalic acid by turning the handle and watching the dosage indicator. Make sure you do not turn it to less than 1 gram or more than 4 grams. Then connect the battery, flip the switch, and wait for the unit to heat up. The light will blink slowly while heating, and then will stay steady when it's ready for use. With the unit heated and ready, take the plunger and push it into the bag of oxalic acid, pack it into the open end. While holding the plunger, use your other hand to hang the vaporizer on the front entrance of your wooden hive. Put the plunger back into the vaporizer and depress the knob. The LED light will start blinking rapidly, indicating that treatment is taking place. Once the treatment is completed, the LED will start blinking slowly again as the device heats up. The light will then turn solid when it's reached the target temperature. It is now ready to do another treatment. Continue repeating this process until all of your treatments are done or until the battery has been discharged. You'll know when you have a dead battery when the LED does a double blink and pause sequence. All of these LED patterns are shown at the top of the vaporizer for reference. Cleaning should take place at least every 50 treatments, and also prior to storing the unit for an extended period of time. Cleaning the unit thoroughly will help maintain its efficiency. Put on your safety gear, including your gloves, mask, and safety glasses. The unit will need to be heated prior to cleaning. Once hot, turn the unit off and remove the battery. Remove the plunger from the unit and fill the silicone quick cleaning cap with water to about a third full. Turn the heated unit upside down and push the cap onto the vaporizer's plunger tube. While pushing firmly on the cleaning cap, point the outlet tube away from you and turn the unit back upright. Repeat this process twice. Warning, this will produce a highly pressurized hot steam. Clean the outside of the unit by wiping it with a damp cloth only. Add a drop of mineral oil or grease to the O-ring to increase the lifespan and ease of use. For troubleshooting tips, refer to the manual included with your vaporizer. Thank you for purchasing an Instantvap Compact and welcome to the Lorob's family. If you have any further questions, please reach out to us directly through the Contact Us page on our website.